Hi, I'm Evie, and in this video, I'll be discussing sequencing in Trimble Connect for HoloLens.
We'll start here in our project browser and select a project. And then we'll go to the sequencing option on the left side taskbar and select the sequence we'd like to see. If you would like to go through the steps of a sequence, you have to open it through the sequence option and not from the data option, or it won't be able to open. Now we'll launch our model. Alrighty, now that we have our model all loaded up, we can manipulate it as we wish to start the sequence. So I'll move it a little further away so we can see it better for the demo. And now we can open up our sequencing through the radial menu. Then we'll go to Tools and Sequence. Now we can see the sequencing panel. Here you can go through each step of the sequence. Using the next and previous arrows, the slider at the bottom, or voice commands, connect next or connect previous. You can also jump to the beginning and end using the slider, and the voice commands, connect first and connect last. Here, you can also change the transparency of your model using these plus and minuses on the either side of this light bulb. So we'll do minus, minus, and you can see that our model is getting more transparent, and now it's getting brighter. Then we'll go to Options. Here you can turn on and off cumulative mode. What cumulative mode does is show you the previous steps in addition to the current step. So if we turn this off, we can see that the decking is what's on this step, and when we turn it back on, all of the base parts come back in. Then we can turn on or off the loop for the preview. Preview is basically just a quick slide through of each step of the sequence, so we'll play our preview. And that concluded our preview because we were already on step 6. But if we want to turn on the loop of our preview, we can go back to step 6 or 5 and play our preview. And now we can see that at the end of step 7, the preview will loop back to step 0 and start again at step 1. And that concludes my video on how to use sequencing in Trimble Connect for HoloLens. Thank you.